Now, as he gets really soft and really relaxed, I'm gonna start to shape him up in this circle. Then I'm gonna take off my right leg and just ask him to move his feet. If he moves relatively good, I'm gonna go back to work and take him out of there. I don't wanna do too much of it. I wanna put him back to work and be like, hey, that was a pretty good place to hang out. I think we should go back there and we should do that again. And I wanna make that turn real simple at the beginning.